The extortionist is becoming impatient and has reduced his deadline to 8 a.m. tomorrow.
As you know, we want $1 million paid into an account of our choosing.
He has also contacted the media with details of his story to increase the pressure. The media are demanding a statement.
We're receiving reports of a food scare
at one of Heinz's. Reports suggest that one of Heinz's major products could be contaminated.